watching Victoria Rose TV.
Newsletters. I do send out a monthly newsletter from the media center, and my customers actually like to get the newsletter. So when I got this and I started to do my research, I said, let me try a lot of the stuff they're telling me to do so I can tell you guys how it works. So I sent out my newsletter.
I'm here with Connie Moritz from Missouri, Senior Board of Directors. Super excited to have you on my channel, man.
Oh, thanks.
Thank you for being here. We're in Wichita right now. She just did a live party and I presented a class.
Yes.
It was awesome.
She rocked it out.
Yeah, thank you.
You did. I tried. You did.
So tell me this. What are you so excited about with Pure Romance? What is your big goal for the year? How's your team doing? What makes you happy?
So we are right now 34,000 away from already being $1 million team.
Oh, wow. Awesome.
Hopefully
congratulations.
We can reach it by the end of June. We got a week left. So I go to Rome, all compliments of Pure Romance,
wow,
in August. So super excited about that. Right now we're planning on how many extra days we want to stay and where to visit, and things like that. Importantly, I am trying to find land so that way we can build a house.
Wow.
So I am currently debt free of all debt. So that is my next driving goal, is to do that and have my dream land and my dream house that I've always wanted.
And your beautiful Pure Romance van,
yes,
to park on there.
In the middle of nowhere. But it has to have creek property.
Oh.
We're looking at this place that's like on the bluff, so we're hoping that we can maybe work a deal or something like that. So, that's the next plan, is to build my dream home. It has an indoor pool, indoor pond, separate room. Like, I have all this other.
Awesome. So now you see what Pure Romance can do for you. It is totally doable. This lady's rocking out her business. So definitely, if there's something you're interested in, this video is for everyone, for Connie. And then if you know me, check me out as well. But thank you, Connie, for having me on your channel.
I appreciate it.
Yes.
Ooh,
and there'll be many more videos to come. So maybe I'll get Connie again soon.
That'd be great.
In Vegas for sure.
Yes.
Yes.
I feel
we'll be
so
dressed
famous
up
right now.
Okay.
Like, I'm on her YouTube channel. I'm famous.
Yes, you are. You are. Everybody's going to watch. Thank you, Connie.
So watch her channel. Subscribe below, right?
Yes.
Because you don't want to miss it.
Yes.
Ready for number two? Woo! Woo! Let's do this. You guys stay excited. 8, 9, 4. 7. 7.
Member.
So how awesome was this worldwide rally?
It was incredible. I had the honor of teaching a couple classes, but also being a student,
yes,
which is so important, and I got some awesome tidbits, and I'm just like real excited to rock my business.
Yes.
Money.
Yes. So we had an amazing time. This is an amazing company. As you can see, the ladies were shouting and screaming.
Yes.
And we do this once a year, so definitely come check out Pure Romance Mallory.
It's $5 to come to an all-day event, so that's like less than $1 an hour. Like, you really can't beat that rate.
Okay, ladies, so now we have a repeat offender on my channel, Miss Lindsay Wagner.
Hey.
The MC of the Worldwide Rally. We had such an amazing time today.
It was so fun. We had some amazing trainers, which you were one of them.
I was.
She did so amazing. It was awesome. Oklahoma City was represented up in Wichita.
Yeah, yeah. So, if you are interested in Pure Romance, like I said before, it's such an amazing business. It's changed Lindsay's life. It's changed my life. And this one here was the head honcho today.
So I know about all
she's
that.
She's probably ready to get home and get in her pool, which I'm going to miss out on.
Have a cocktail or two.
Yes, and some pizza and barbecue tomorrow.
Oh, girl.
So next year, girl.
Yes.
This is my promise.
Yes.
I will stay the entire weekend.
It's on your channel, too.
It is on
my
channel.
So you'll definitely be there.
I will be there.
Oh, I'm so excited.
All right, until next time.
We love y'all.
Bye. Put 'em on your lip, ready that you rip, break me down and build me up, whatever it takes. 'Cause I love